was a delight to welcome back our students into school building. Extensive preparation and planning put into making school re-entry safe. All the SOPs and COVID protocol that is being followed in the school, and our aim to normalize the environment so that the students, they can have a good connection with their friends and our teachers. And teachers, they are also very enthusiastic in receiving them in the school. And I thank everyone they are involved in preparation and planning, our principal, coordinators, teachers, our dear parents who has prepared our students so that I think comfortably they can go to school, and we are happy to be back.
Offline schools are better than hybrid at home, and there is more human interaction. Like, the schooling environment cannot be replicated at home. I have a younger sister, she plays every time, every day. So it causes some distractions, and when you come to school, you see 20 of your friends studying, so you also get motivated to study for the same. And the teachers are very determined to complete the important topic for the day so that you can learn something new every day.
Wonderful. And what are the distractions for you, Yashu?
Ma'am, notifications is the biggest distraction in online mode. Like whenever I personally, whenever I start my classes and I get any notifications from Instagram or some other social media app, then we completely switch from that education to like time pass and all. And the second thing is, here we get a constant monitoring from our teachers. Like in-person monitoring, it cannot be compared with on camera, because that's ultimately choice of the children. If they can turn it on anytime, they can turn it off anytime. But here, like even if we don't pay attention, then also there are some glimpses of whatever the teacher is teaching that goes into our head, and ultimately that only helps at the end. So I also prefer offline mode, and I think those parents who are not allowing their kids to come here for offline classes, kids should try convincing their parents instead of just like obeying. Like obeying is important, but they should at least try to convince, because every measure is being taken to avoid COVID. So I don't think there is any harm if we could grab some more of like better learning. So
Yashu and Vishal's message is largely that the school is safe.
Yes,
it is useful. There is no alternative, come back.
Real time productivity increases.
Thank you, Gauri. I'm glad I caught you.
Gaurisha, would you tell us how are you feeling? This is the first day of blended learning. So please let us know.
The class is quite engaging. It's pretty informative and interacting. So I feel like answering more than the online class.
Okay.
It feels amazing to come back to school again. That I wouldn't miss the last year of my school. Although I'm wearing a 10th class ID, even when I'm in 12D, the fact that I'm meeting my teachers and experiencing offline classes for the first time is an experience that I wouldn't be able to put in words.
Coming back to the school was like a distant dream a month back. We did not know whether the third wave would strike or not. But the school made it possible, and through the bubble system, we've successfully been able to run two batches successfully, and that too hybrid learning. Coming on to my feelings, now as a language teacher, now in our classrooms, I could see every twitch of the eyebrow. I could have dramatization in real time, which was not quite possible successfully in online classrooms. So it's a great experience, and I just hope that it continues for a long period of time so that we can reduce our learning gaps in general. Thank you.
After a span of 1.5 years, it's great to be finally back at school. I get to meet all my friends, interact with the teachers, understand the concepts of practicals, and it's a very different environment than it was before the COVID, because now the things have changed. We have to follow social distancing, wear mask at all times.
I feel much more connected with my studies and with my teachers now that I'm finally in offline classes after such a long time. And I'm also really delighted to finally see my friends after so long. And so far, it has been a really positive experience, and I'm really liking the offline class.
And the school has taken all the measures, COVID measures, and it's all safe here. And I'm so excited to get back to my learning. And I'm just excited to meet everyone. I hope these offline classes continue and I get to enjoy my last year at school in school.
Children, there is no magic date when the COVID will suddenly disappear from our lives. It will be here for some time, maybe longer. We must learn to just manage it. Please don't let your learning be affected.